Okay, according to my calculations, this is the optimal location to launch the RC car. With the miniature microphone I installed, it should be a staff to follow El Jefe and see what he's up to. Looks like he's headed for the prison. Time to get rolling.
This magnificent prison pales when compared to my new statue fortress.
New statue fortress? That must be where he's hiding out all the time.
Nobody would guess the palace gate switch is actually under the breach.
You're messing with the wrong turtle, buddy.
Gates are invincible as long as that lazy guard doesn't get distracted by sushi.
Very interesting. I think we can probably help that guard out.
Even if those fools get to the dragon gates, they'll never figure out the switches are inside the dragon mouths. Now I just need to find that blasted Ryoichi so I can deliver the package to the boss.
Package? Boss? We need to figure out what's going on in that palace.
Konnichiwa, Hefei-san!
Greetings, Madam Geisha.